So, since we've looked at MD5, let's now see the current security perspective on MD5. Well, MD5 was published in 1991, and already in 96 a partial collision was found with a reduced round number construction. So in 2004, actually a birthday attack was found to find a collision, and it was demonstrated by Wang et al. That is actually possible by presenting a collision. So in 2005, further cryptanalysis showed that signature forging was possible using this birthday attack. In 2006, actually a tool was published to find MD5 collisions within minutes on an ordinary computer. And 6 years later, the Flamewellmer used the fact that Microsoft was still using MD5 signatures, like signature schemes with MD5 hashing, and pretended to be a Windows update server because it could trick the code signing of Microsoft just by using those six-year-old tool to find MD5 collisions. So apparently Microsoft had over 10 years to do something about MD5, but they were lazy, didn't change their system, and then it was possible to fake Microsoft code signing. Nowadays, it's possible to find collisions within minutes, if not seconds, on your computer. So MD5 is completely broken beyond any repair. And if you see MD5 in any of your projects, don't take any excuses and just kick it out, because it's just broken and completely broken.